four. I'm surprised we've gone this far, to be honest, but here we are. Tracer running a deadlock. No Viper. Solo initiate a Sky. And FPX are running... I don't know what they're running. Getting to the race is okay. It's not great. Really? Really? First round. Feng Feng's just playing pure whimsy now. He's tilt queuing, is what he's doing. Just bunny hopping around corners, trying to knife people. Berlin Silver, yeah. I mean, if you've got Ayang on Gecko, then I think putting Berlin on Silver is fine. Nice little grab net, but maybe not the time to show it. He's going A, there's nothing on A.
但是浴室好像要传过来，他得按快一点。
OK，安包应该不成问题，但是想赢这一分应该是没什什么机会啊。是的，已经被包夹了，这也太难了。第一时间没问题，Autumn的飞将也是直接完成了收尾，这一分方Plus还是成功拿下。而且刚才Life倒了之后，其实Autumn是捡了枪的，把Life的枪又捡回来了。虽然只是一把飞将，但是Damage
done, but mostly to our
pride。对，因为Life他的存款身上是还有1800的。 没有什么经济上面的压力，哇！这里补是补到了，但是这个距离的害灵太无敌了。对，你补完了得收啊，但是这个真的是没办法收了，因为枪械太差了。
OK， 来到长枪，哇，变民居了吗？轻甲民居这一分好拼，而且
Autumn 好像没有起护甲 ，Autumn
他留了下一分的钱啊，他可能存了点钱，哇，这但真的什么甲都不起吗？这样来存吗？
明君, Feng has died. Well, he hasn't died first three times, but he's sent it three times. They know that Autumn's there. You know he was there. You just saw him. Fucking healthy, mate. I'm not feeling it. Not from watching this.
没有办法了。 这个B点完全被打通了，但是还是很保险。
Somebody body blocked Life's dash.
直接可以转的。那方Plus来说，要么把这把民居保下来呗。真的，我觉得这。Open
A site for a plant.
去把这把民居捡了。毕竟现在A点安置了爆能器之后，对方Plus来说，这两个人的回防已经很难了。嗯。啊，
典礼完全清干净了，没有人。车边包，而且这个。 其实可以看到这个声感陷阱，其实也很，也到时候如果有人在拆包的话，也很会让对方不太好防备。Yeah,
good luck getting into this. This is a fucking Alcatraz like post plan. You're not getting into this.
要知道双少最强势的是什么，就是防守。那进攻方安置了爆能器之后，刚刚好是一个这个由攻转守的过程。对啊，但是对于方
Plus 来说，唯一的好消息就是把这把狙至少保下来了。啊，因为下一分，应该都是有长枪的。对，看了一下这个经济，可能。
奥特姆会有点紧张，是阿阳其实应该可以给队友发。对，下个回合1000块。
Oh, those utils on the map, the sonic sensors for deadlock.
主要看这把明。I
like this though, like good for the plant on B and then putting a trap by the teleporter.
他是知道对方可能会保狙的。
哎，我太会大拉吗？
要来了，要来了，
注意力大拉来了，注意力很集中，留一手。
找这种近乎干拉对明居来说其实也没什么。
来看一下这个技巧
进来。Lurking just strolling into it.
哇，写的太好了。
He didn't get body blocked. I think he just dashed into this.
他知道自己这个位置可能会挡到队友，但他动不了。
对，是的。
那现在这把明居至少保下来，还是全员的长枪 FunPlus 这个回合的对对手正面的压力依然给的会非常的足。
嗯，还是有希望在的。但现在看一下，这把明居架的是 B 大，
我有可能这一分会围绕小编这个中心技能来操作啊。他现在差一个点，
踩雷飞剑捏在手里，这个踩雷飞剑是用来扎半线的踩雷飞剑，直接给。
Actual deadlock value potentially.
重力捕王怎么进传送器了
？Gunshot. Anybody going to be breaking the trip? Lysaw3 days later decides to show up.
而且有人来了。
哦，这跑打是跑跑停停，你猜我在不在跑？那现在这个半区已经是被
main line up for trips. Yeah, it still didn't get the like main one to go across.
这个屏障可以说
the wall's good.
对手所有的人，
雷击剑第二发过来已经来不及了，小便已经往后撤了。
绝恋之灵召唤出来，直接找对方。
You scaled too.
但打得有点快，峰峰不太敢直接盲拉出去。重力波。
Why are you not saving the ult? Why are you playing in a position where you're going to get stunned by the deadlock sensor too?
打掉了一手踩雷飞剑，奥腾进不来。巡地剑虽然给到了，但是没有办法去做协同，在侧翼落地还
掉脸上了，很尴尬。想保狙，没有给机会。
Actually, really nice round from Trace, though.
我最近这两分 T 打的真的是顺风顺水啊。
是的，而且最难受的对 Life 来说，起了这把。
You can walk past into lamps or sight.
但起了两把发挥都很难发挥。
Probably just forced them to walk around angles.
第一把是被
felt like they just threw it.
再逼大，然后对手不打了，来到了 A 点。
Just yeeted it and hope for the best.
相当难受。
我想峰峰这一波其实听小黑屋的人有点不太讲道理啊。跑打跑一半，然后突然又
停下来了。
Excuse me.
哇，主要是浴室这地位置其实也是顶住了，就三重的压力，小黑屋已经想。
He still gets one once he's stunned.
有一说一，这个钢索确实给前点架枪的 FunPlus 选手造成了非常大的困扰。
对，
还有很多那种技巧性投掷。
吸球被直接昏死了，而且重力。
Gravnet catches him again, no?
强的补啊
！Even on the other side of the wall.
技巧性的投掷。
柏林反杀一个。
Nice, you gave him a gun, and you walled it off, so you can't go pick it up either. You've put it in a glass box. You've stuck it in a museum for them to see. You're taunting them with it.
就你看似有路走，实际无路走。
对，你要么就从二楼下来，二楼有人支架的。
Vending machine。
不可逃，给了一发雷击剑，但这发雷击剑也只是暴露自己的位置罢了。
对，没有什么机会啊。我的位置还暴露了。
How did you lose that fight?
这也能穿死
？Saw him. He like jiggle picked into you.
问题之后，小编和小孩各打一个，
完全没有操作空间。
嗯。
哇，最近。这几个回合，我们刚刚还在想说 T1 这个阵容要怎么进攻呢？双少尉带一个钢索，最近这几个回合他给了我们答案，
对，
那就是茫茫多的技巧性投掷压你前点的这个架枪队员，完全把你点后回防的这个位置和第一时间的枪线分割开来，这就是今天 T1 给到我们的答案，而且他这一套组合技
能 That's wild, like I thought it was line of sight.
飞在空中的风风，
对，很流畅的一套技能组，
重力补网有点补不到空中的人啊，
哦。感觉这一把的
，Actually on the face of it looks really boogie there.
肯定会有点头大了。
对，
因为这一套组合技，他我觉得我认为他不是短时间内能接得住的。你只能退而求其次，把前点让出来。
对，
但是你让出来之后进攻。
Does anybody play this comp in T1 on bind?
双少尉的防守能力又很强，安了包之后他们可以有很多的技能。
Ryan doesn't know how a kit works, not that well.
非常恶劣。
对你一旦把点让了之后，你回防的路线不要忘记刚刚的阻御屏障
啊。
你回防的过程当中，你得先拆个墙。
对。
而且那个墙是透明的，就你在拆墙的过程当
中。Who got win in this? I don't know. Neither team.
他会抓你的一些拆墙的。
I need a sensor went through walls.
我们从上帝视角来看，其实能感觉到 FunPlus 在防守端打得非常难受。而现在就是考验 FunPlus 教练组的时间到了，能不能在有限的时间内去破解对手在这种进攻方的非常非常强势的进攻。
对 FunPlus 来说，现在已经是无路可退了，背水一战。上半场的节奏对他们来说还不能丢，因为要知道万一攻守互换 T1 来到防守边，他们这个双少会给到对手很多的压力。
对，
而且
这一分峰峰还有大刀，
现在 FunPlus 要面临新的一个困境，就是对方的终极技能会慢慢都来到了对方的手里。
是、这分先找一下，要控浴室了、浴室跟小道打一波夹击，
烟给的很早，把这个高处全封了，踩雷飞剑 Life 要下去吗？
So they did like the fade seas lineup. with their grab.
把小编给穿了。
给了个嗨宝，但好像这个爆能器安装应该好像也不是问题。哎呀，我直接强踢二楼，走不掉，小黑屋也是饮恨于此。
Hunter's Fury, a really good angle for Hunter's Fury.
最后一发
，just right through and across lamps, but somehow Trace managed to come out on top whilst that's happening. Like, why you have this Hunter's Fury coming in and both players are not looking to cause chaos? Oh, the wall, that makes a lot of sense.
但是要如何去把对方拆分打小黑屋？门口就有一个，
但关键你只拆了一块呀，你只能进这个小黑屋啊！现在还可以，第二发也没了。在正面，小开正面
，Nice from Kai，
不给对手任何机会。
Yeah, that wall was actually super clutch. So I was thinking, why they're not fighting this whilst the Hunter's Fury is coming in? It might be just because they weren't able to.
但还是这个问题，典礼扛不住对手源源不断的技能组，
而且这个晚焰火给出来，给把二楼的人给炸掉了，小黑屋又顶住了。那
Yeah, why?FPX is still playing in lamps at this point. They got stunned too, as well.
小开有大，然后刚才如果我没看错的话，黑贝大招应该也快了，差一个点，
差一个点应该是，
对，差一个点。
断魂锁到，已经快充能完了，
又是 B 长。
FPX level by，
可能会被。躲开，应该是躲开了，
躲开了，
躲开了，躲开了。这个能量点是应该。
I mean, at this rate, Trace would be.
黑贝是不在 B 场的。
EDG, but I think EDG would just ban bind as well as ascend.
终极技能也只差两个点了。
嗯，也是个不错的选择。
哎，但这样子的话，其实近点还是没有特别好的终极技能可以用。毕竟神经曲奇必须要完成击杀才可以抛出。
其实现在有个最大的问题就是重力补网没了啊，就这个技能没了之后，想提点的话，其实会有一些风险。
直接来，
直接高速提点，跳到高点处。但是现在奥特我们知道自己脸上可能会有人，
闪现了，有人，
闪现了，直接穿死。
He headshot him too. I mean, I know there was a ping with a trip, but it'll like gone by the time he actually shot.
光速，
直接定位。
等一下，
没有，
要等，要等，
还要等对方点墙。
因为有屏障，现在第一时间
还要等对方点墙。
给吗？
给了，
给了。
哦，
也没很担心击杀
一个，
逼出来一个。
As if he gets that, what the fuck, life? As if that's a round that they win. What?
拿下了防守端的一分，
而且对 life 来说，刚。
And of course we missed it again. Oh man, he dashed. He was in between a deadlock wall and a.Brimmel, and he somehow still managed to get two.
他那一标太关键了，如果不是他这个逐风过来的话，没有把场馆道那个人处理掉，其实这一波回防会相当难的。
对，就如果他先倒了的话，其实就没什么机会了。
对。
Don't show me all this. That's not what I care about. You didn't even show me the dash. I don't know if it wasn't broken. No.
Life, 在队伍需要得分的时候，他站了出来。
Observing has been rough the last couple of days. Like when the game gets silly, the Observing just cannot keep up with it, which I don't blame them for.
严格来说，其实上一分 TE 他的这个终极技能的球分配的不是特别好。
嗯，对。那现在黑贝手里有个大哦，重力波已经交过了，又被 Life 规避开来，有逐风闪被躲掉，逐风拉走。
地盘，哎，我说了，他的地盘他说了算，直接逮到一个。
You got life. Life has been saved, not for long though.
因为落的位置相当尴尬，峰峰的位置可以稍微规避一下虚拟剑的透视效果。
峰峰还很仔细的去清了一下对方这个死点有没有藏人。
You know like those crazy Guitar Hero levels where it's just basically noise? It like went beyond like through the fire and flames? That's Chinese observing.
留一手有天际光束的，这一分其实是有反打的机会和 timing。
哇、
哦，这一下提前将压的。被对方穿到了，点内，点内，但艾尔堡出不来，这很尴尬。神经曲奇被刨出了，这边的。
Kai's about to get flanked on. It didn't even matter, so they haven't shown where this brimstone is.
花园的位置给到宝典上淹了，一个回旋跳直接去拆。
要拆要拆，但对墙这波对墙。
That's a fight you have to win, Liu King. And the thrash is so well played too. How have FPX won this round as well? How is the score even?
吸引火力，
对，
有人烟里被穿死了，所以给到了 T 一些大意的机会。哦，关键还有就是，这个无敌超杀招出来的时机，其实有点让对手绝望的。
是的，
对手子弹都已经打完了。再来看一下这一分，奥特曼在这个掰掉对方正面。
Like that fight, Liu King should not have lost.
他是站在了一个。
But like Aiyang's ultimate here is fantastic.
哦。
面对未知
很关键，
我觉得还是最后的那一颗烟给的太好了。
对，
没有这个烟，这个包是真拆不了。
但该说不说 FunPlus 在上一分其实交了三个终极技能吧。
对，交的有点多。
双半线给到 A 小，
直接来找人的信息，踩了飞剑用来扎半线的。
这个半线就是给
哦，只扎了一个，扎了一个，
就是、给
高
的
没炸，没炸到。
那是个 that kill。
落地留一手，回头先。
Then we lose them all。
这已经是他的极限，他非常尽力了。小开
一 v 三摸，还要先断一个回防，但是对方
suddenly kind of 1v3。
这个箱子
20 seconds into the round。Good drone too. How important is champ seeding in your opinion? It is important, but it's hard to... Unless you're getting the first seed, you don't know what you're running into. It's one of those things in hindsight that you're like, oh, I wish we won this series or we didn't win this series in some cases. It's going to be important, but we don't know by what metric until we see...where everybody places what the groups could potentially be. There's no buy.
是的。
奥特曼也笑了，他也知道自己的这个半线立功了。
对，提供了一个很好的效果。
但其实 T1 最近这三板斧已经被 FunPlus 破了。我觉得刚才 Nathan D 教练这个暂停叫的非常的高。
Was FPX the favorite to win? No, I'd say Trace was.
明显的，我们可以看到局面上的改变。
对。就现在基本上要先躲第一波，毕竟重力补网这个技能只有一个，所以只要躲开第一波，那基本上第一波对进攻方来说，他们的技能强势期就已经过去了。
Champ spy would be criminal, yeah. It's not what it's about.
那现在所有的压力会给到 TE 这一边。
FPX is favorite, I really wouldn't say.
这是个双少阵容体系，但
FPX got demolished against Trace. Like,
对，这是一个，我觉得至少是一个隐患。其次就是 TE 的防守带钢索的阵容体系，我们还没有见过他的这个统治力有没有。特别高，
嗯，
有没有练特别多的一些技巧性的投掷？
是的，一切都是未知之数。
那现在暂停回来 ，T1 的这个战术暂停。
He's going to use both the timeouts in one half again. I sure hope not.
整个这个团队的击杀数其实还蛮平均。
It's another case of like FPX having a timeout and really making it count, though.
在进攻拿四分，其实已经 OK 了，但是他们也希望能够拿更多的分数，建立优势，
对，
提
个线之上了，
嗯。
但我觉得 T1 现在可能需要运营一下。
How the matches are drawn in champs? It's four groups of four, so it'll be like the first seed of one country, one region, the second seed of another region, the third seed of another region, the fourth seed of another region.
可以找位置信息。
而且 T1 前几分打的其实挺快的，都是一波流。
嗯，
接就接住了，接不住那就他拿分。但其实，我觉得一直打一波流就会给到对方很多这种加强的机会。
是的。
看不到，两边在心理博弈，不知道近点有没有摸人哦。
嗯，
知道对手小开一直在单挂的，
但应该走到近点会交追猎之灵吧。
哎，这个半线的声音听得很清楚啊，听二楚。
这半线一放，那就名牌打毙了，应该是没得选。
他得先打主动的一方，如果追猎之灵先找到的话，可能他这个位置没有任何的优势，先找一枪。
啊 ，pick 出来，第一个已经被接了，后续补枪没有能够及时补上，毕竟是一发穿板。
追猎之灵直接找
Life
能活吗？他追，他追到了 Air 堡里面，
他可以活。踩雷飞剑先给。
Got away with so much there。
那这个爆能器可以先安置下来吗？看一下，
安包应该不成。
But also, when you have a deadlock, why is the play just full contact run up, make noise, and then peek the angle? You know?
两个伸展陷阱去守。
啊，有墙，可以再拖一会儿。
现在回防，对于阿阳来说还有技能可以用，有丢丢。
哦呦，这个穿射
有皮蛋，有丢丢，这经典的位置，看能不能先清下来啊！但是没有。
Great flash。
小兵这边摆动情况下多打了一个。
Really good postman actually here from Trace。
玩烟火了，玩烟火直接轰轰 L 滚。
I've died anyway. He dodged it, but his Liu King got him.
好像只有一个人在下过点，证明阿阳没办法过得了对方的直架。这一分 TE 的暂停依然高效。回来之后立刻拿到了一个关键的分数。
对，他们没有选择盲目的去打提速，因为他们也很清楚现在这种提速已经不奏效了，前点位 对手已经是完全放出来给他们去占领，所以他们把速度稍微控了一下，变了一下节奏。
嗯，这一分其实为了保险
Get unbind is insanity。
也交了。
嗯，
但从 T 的角度来说，就是每多拿一分我就赚一点。
Play what he can。
毕竟是双少嘛。
A base 500th kill, just this Kung Kung hit is 1000。
百个助攻数啊，也是名列第一位，这是一个非常关键的里程碑。
是的
，Trace is the team that I think has played the most rounds of Valorant too.
对于团队的贡献不仅仅
500th assist, okay.
但是 话音刚落，天气光柱直接定位小黑屋。
但是这一分用这个技能打 Fake 是不是会有点太奢侈了？
Play with the most assists. That's cool.
察觉到你这是一波 fake， 你烟也没有交。
那控一下 B 墙，
前点都没进人。
对，
就看一下能不能把 B 墙控下来。
Who's the most VCT kills? I think it's Kung Kung.
给的话，也就没有任何终极技能去协助他们进点。
主要是 B 墙的话，都是走的二楼的。
小黑，这个反应非常迅速。
Kung Kung or Feng Feng?
看一眼我
头上。
I think it'd be a trace play with the amount.
又被穿掉了。啊？
这两个。击杀直接击溃了整个 FunPlus 的布局。
What the hell is going on？
爆能器现在是由黑贝去安置。
能器，
我只能说你站在那个地方被穿掉也没办法啊。
These post plants are good though for Trace。
是的。
燃烧榴弹拉扯一下，而且谁出这个小口，他门口有一个深感陷阱。
对。
谁出谁会被控。而且这个深感陷阱的位置其实很微妙，
它这个位置就是你大拉的一个位置。
给 Highball， 现在对小编来说只能够出，那这个第一个点是成功清下来了，就直接给深感陷阱
震。Nice。
这个一个震的效果是已经打了出来了，而且对于阿阳来说
right,
已经很难面对对手多人。
It's like the warmest day of the year so far for the UK。
又破点，又最后收残局，非常漂亮的一个发挥，而且他整个今天的在 BO5 的表现都很出色。
是。
再来看一下这个回合的一些，他是在搜左边，瞬间秒右边，然后洛克在二楼是穿掉了对方躲在眼里的人啊，
而且在另外一边 ，Life 主攻出来也是被这个深感陷阱给限制到了。
对，我觉得开局的这双杀就给 FunPlus 留下了一个很大的阴影，就根本没
有。I didn't even notice that you were standing. A standard for the second and third map.
躲哪里？他在这张地图有很多技巧性投掷的。
对。
他会瞄那种屋檐的那种。
Because they end up just slouching and sitting wait after a long while.
能够给对方一些躲在就是沿。
No EDG vs FX finals again. Still a while ago.
先拿到对手的站位信息了，把这个大招给出去是能够。
这个半线有点。
How do you manage your wise with a sit stand desk? Holy. They got Autumn. They got him. The hay bay's dead. Lightsaw's just killed everybody. Autumn's gonna die.Lysol's like, whatever, I want my ace.
帮助队伍拿到了上半场的最后一分，
而且刚才虽然那个断魂索道很惊艳，
对，
但是留一手这一波电攻
so, never mind. Yeah, it's a really good half for Trace. I don't think it's done though.
拉到了 Autumn， 刚刚好坦克车后面的位置被拉到了，
爆能器落在 A 区，
而正面留一手是直接顶住了一波压力，拿到了一波三杀。
我觉得所有的兵力或者是进攻方当时 T1 所有的注意力都是放在了
like a comp without Viper with a deadlock to get 6 on attack is ridiculous
的位置给到了刘一手这名选手发挥的机会，而刘一手也把这个机会把握住了。那半场六比六，
Are FPS qualified? Yes, all of the teams that made top 4 have qualified。
这张地图我甚至认为它有可能就是 T1 的大招，他们今天这张地图真的非常的有侵略性。
是，那也是来到了一个中场表情包的环节给。
Well, that's a sick cosplay.
斯凯还原度很高，
对
的。
Even brought a bird。
而且其实，如果大家感兴趣的话，我们评论席的同事们也经常会举这样的一个牌子，表示赞同，好吧？
表示赞同，
加一。啊，因为其实海神在这张地图，其实海外赛区可能会用的比较多一点。
Paper Rex 之前 Forsaken 对吧？
对吧 ？Forsaken 非常知名的一个选手。
First time I see Sky cosplay. Yeah, you don't see it an awful lot.
而回到我们的地图当中啊，我觉得手枪局对于 FunPlus 来说至关重要。嗯，打双少一定。
Who wins this map？
铺满了。
对。
I don't know. I don't know.
在经济劣势的时候去给对方。
We haven't seen an awful lot of this map from either team.
拿下来的话，那基本上对 FunPlus 来说，他们几乎每一步都会遭遇到对手稍微的一些陷阱。
I think the fact actually that Berlin's playing Silver could be really big for them if he has some like anti-shock that lineups.Anti trip dropped out even.
45%，
对，非常夸张。
天哪，好夸张啊！
这名选手感觉就是那种大赛型的选手，来到了季。
Who wins out of crew versus 100 thieves?
场面越大，点子越
多。Ooh, that's a hell of a game.
现在 FunPlus 对阵 TE 的
I'd love to see crew make it, considering how good they've had it in like the group stages. Just missing out on Shanghai.
手枪局对 A 点应该是有想法。Crew
never miss champs, that's true.
开局直接给一个消遣无人机先过来开路，找了一下信息。但在另外一边看一下，有踩雷飞剑的协助的情况下，小编也是做一波直架，有空投烟雾技能还是蛮多的。穿掉了，阿阳倒了，并且爆能器，落在一小的声音也被听到。哦，那现在其实对 FunPlus
来说，这个进来将会变得非常困难。小编这个穿射真的非常吓人哦，关键他守在这个地方，跟自己队友形成枪线的交叉。 FunPlus 也不好进，而且 FunPlus 现在有的选手他都被穿到多多少少一点血量啊。引路之痕直接给出来，接着拿信息。
这个 B 长的这个 A 长的信息是直接拿满了，等于是。A
小要怎么
？Who are the other teams that have qualified? Sentinels, Leviathan, and
把A小的这个劣势给扳回来了，但是 FunPlus
D2 cost G2
他有在警惕。
但关键现在要看 B 点的动向怎么样了。现在小开的位置是躲在了一个非常安全的位置，可以看到他有茫茫多的技能来掩护他。对，但是 B 长怎么办呢
？B
二楼，我觉得他要么就踩住二楼，把 B 大给放了。
This is probably the longest pistol round we've had in China, at least for this playoffs. Usually it's done by now. Usually we're in the bonus.
完全好像有预警在看，在搜，但
Locking
在等，请注意力，有一个被。哈哈
，Surprise Kai！
多大物小开，已经十秒
，Still a 1v2。
到人了，留一手，得下一个安全包。
Plant，
没问题。
There's a nade， There's nothing， There's a grav net。 Oh yeah， Don't throw here，
风风。开始穿。Hebei
just， He gets the kill while 风风's just jumping on top of him。
当时如果没有这个重力波，我甚至认为刘一手他有很大的操作空间。对，他至少能动，他能去不停的去
pick 找自己的身位，但是被抓住了之后就没办法了。关键是这个重力波网给完之后，基本上你只能够架一边。嗯，让今天的
FunPlus 选手一起投票一个让他们最讨厌的技能。我觉得
Crew never missed a Masters before Tokyo。
再看一下重力波网直接给出来，补到了。
Yeah, you guys are like confusing each other. I don't like. I think it's very clear what they said. Basically, it's like when Crew they missed Copenhagen. No. Yeah, they missed Copenhagen. I'm pretty sure Leviathan went instead. It was the event that Leviathan went to that Crew missed. And I'm pretty sure it was Copenhagen.
好多技能要去清理啊！现在对方Plus来说，而刚刚好他们还没有雷兹。对，它是一个截风体系。Both
Crew and Lever at Copenhagen.
我想一想都有点难经典。
Oh, was that the? Oh, I know where I went wrong. It's It was like the second team of Brazil went up against the second team of LATAM. And then that's what Crew won against like NIP or somebody.
要给了，直接选择往下跳，但往下跳，二楼下正好有。Because
like Leviathan won the stage. Yeah. Now I get it.
玻璃的位置已经被发现了，严厉，没子弹了，最后再进行混言，没办法，直接一波完美团灭灵幻物，而且我们可以清晰的体会到现在在。Oh
yeah, and then Leviathan got the spot because of a game that had no involvement with them whatsoever. Good times. What is going on? But yeah, like pretty much as soon as Crew wasn't playing in LATAM and qualifying through LATAM only, they haven't attended a Masters event, right?
半甲面对骇灵和风刺是有隐患的。再给了个墙。哦，那你要不就破墙，要不就等。
破墙会漏信息，
一个人破了，忍不了，对，忍不了一点，就一个人来破，对，然后呢，子弹会有点。Comes
ready, yeah, they went for LCQ, but I'm saying masters.
换着来，漏了一个人的信息，但是要控必杀狼的话，肯定是不止一个人的。
雷击剑先给，但是个雷击剑看一下能电到，
电到了，
那还行。
深感陷阱被打掉一个。
I don't count lock in because everybody was invited.
难去了。
不用小编的位置是被巡剑给照到了，但是对于 FunPlus 来说也不太敢去进啊。
你现在
When you reduce the Mountain Masters per year, sure. I mean, this year we had two.
是的。
感觉可能会想
Copenhagen Reykjavik year we had two. I mean, the year before that we had three Masters, but only two were international. So yeah, it was two.
浴室第一时间防守方 TE 是没有空的。
Like last year, sure, you only had the one. But they missed two this year.
两个雷击剑已经用完了，要强行往里面走。
真打了。
巡剑也没有能够照到小编。
Yeah, this cipher like needs to be perfectly timed. If it goes too early, it's gonna get caught like it's looking to here. Yep, Heibei catches him. I don't like that lurk anyway because when you've got this sort of default, all you're gonna do is go through here and then you're planting with this with no short control.
而且现在Heibei打一个有大了。对方 plus 来说一定要谨慎，
已经跳下来了，直接清点里，重力波王给到的是管道里面，
我觉得压力可能会给到管道的这个位置，他们得守住这个爆能器。
但风风过这么远的距离用风扇打了一个，
哦有现在留一手再换。
There's never a second master, it's not last year, no. Who's locking Tokyo and then champs?
又打一个，
强线的优势在此刻展现的还算不错，最后又玻璃。
Somehow FX win this round, but all right.
关键的一分，
又是刘一手在幽邃地窟就已经有非常高光的表现，来到员工重镇。
我感觉这个回防，说实话 ，TE 稍微有一点单一了，因为第一时间其实这个爆能器安置完之后，可以看到方进攻方的这边站位的一些位置，方 plus 其实是比较深入的。
Yeah, Lysa, Hero, good shots.
也可能是受限于 TE 的枪械整体是劣势，
有点差。
刘一手是抓住了机会啊。
I'd actually say that, like, if FPX have a good showing at champs, player of the year, I'd give to Lysol. Like, not even being funny, like, I think how good they've got over this year is incredible. I know Frost would agree with me on that one.
方 plus 其实近点真的就全仰仗阿阳的技巧性雷击剑了，
对，
就什么垫一垫技能之类的。
Globally no for China。
柏林，抱歉，
柏林
的这个技能。
找一下，我看到
信息。
哦，看到 life 了的话，其实信息量挺大的。
大部队
不可能是一个人单走的。
这个阵容一个人单走的概率比较低。
嗯。
你要真敢进攻 B 二楼，直接一个。传送门里面的重力波网就扔脸上，
哦，小心文杰直接给了重力波网，先扔出来看一下有收益吗？好像
断节奏，
有的，
拉的是柏林，
有深感陷阱又撞到一个，
开宝可能给的稍微有点慢
哦，看到了，黑贝要
two is maybe a reach，
秒的非常快
，two would be ideal，
打一个，看一下这个大好像拉到人，但是这个补枪补的非常快，
请一名敌人
，Oh my god，
甚至要断对手的回防，这一分。我觉得 Life 是打破局面的那一个人。
He's still going.
他其实是处在一个第一波。
He is on like roller coaster rails.
对方的惊喜班都震了一下。
对。
但距离太近了 ，Life 直接在空中好像就扫掉了对手。
Second one could be any of the other teams outside of EDG. FPX could make it out of playoffs. Trace could definitely make it out of playoffs. Bilibili could upset.
并且这个时间节点 ，TE 会处在
FPX ball. Yeah.
就 TE 这个阵容体系，他特别怕没钱
啊，
因为他如果防守端就稍微没技能的话，那他这个稍微
True Valorant the way it's meant to be played
对
的，
而且他们来到存钱分，来到一口局可能会移得非常干净，就是为了下一分能够起到足量的技能。
对，现在存款比较少嘛，
黑贝这个零的存款，
而且关键中间技能好像还交了。
对
，I don't think they're in good enough form to compete for the champs title. No.
胜利的天平现在还非常的摇摆
啊
！I think they're barely in form to make it out of playoffs.
打出了自己的一些感觉和节奏来。
是，
你看就被震了一下，反而直接把对方的风风给秒了。
哦，
反而把他的枪线来到了一个更优势的位置。
是的。
哦 ，TE 叫暂停了。我觉得 TE 真的是不能接受在防守端完全没节奏的感觉。
就我感觉现在 TE 他们的防守方是能够拿到一些优势，但是
Do you think he'll perform the best at champs?
两到三个人把这个优势又给扭转过来。
Probably EDG at the rate that they've been playing, but there's so much of them map pull needs tinkering with.
小编爆发虽然有一些补足，但我觉得其他人也需要去做更多的事情。就比如
I've had a horrible time trying to find an English stream of the matches. Well, unlucky for you, there's after today, there's one more day, and that's it. It's taken you the whole season to find the stream. But I'm glad that you found it. Better late than never, right? But remind me, if people come in and be like, oh my god, I'm so glad that I finally like found a China like English watch party, we ban them. Because we've been doing this all year.
就队友的技能来做掩护，对，就见到少尉之前应该会先趟一些技能，就技能要辅助到一些少尉的英雄，能够形成很好的加强。
We have missed 5 days worth of games, I think. Maybe 6. And I'm not counting the tech games. Like, we didn't miss them, I avoided them.
哇，现在T1的选手们这个数据非常平均啊，直接给技能了。
Yeah, we only do China here for the time being.
很难协助到黑贝能够形成击杀哦。Preds
for the winner of champs this year, Jinji.
这墙放出，哎，我哟，反而让自己两个队友被暴露了，侦测箭给探到了，雷吉剑在殿下传送门口。Vitality
or Heretics? Heretics. It'd be a Jinji Heretics grand final again.
拉扯一下，未尝不是一件好事。把速度先放慢下来。
如果要往A点走的话，现在看一下T的A点是个弱手的点位，只能看个人能力了。这A点，我觉得真要打的话是完全守不了的，没有任何技能的辅助，全靠一把正义这样接吗？哎呦，这两枪，等一下，大哥，现在小编这个位置也操作不了了。对他只能尽可能的去把这个闪物多守一会儿。啊，要招追猎之灵吗？
You know what? I could see actually Genji Paper X Grand Final. In Pacific. The champs, the first like Pacific Grand Finals for champs. That'd be sick. The RX or Paper X? Paper X all day. No Leviathan now. But I haven't watched too much Americas, to be fair.
表面这位置操作不了，有人在直接留一手，直接可以进行传射。队友穿了一发头部命中，风风的血量变得非常低，黑贝还能打一个，但是没有更多可以操作的机会。All right, 8-9-8. 小开来的有点慢，但没有办法，现在这个局面正面已经。Pacific
would then be crowned best region in the world. Yeah, I think it'd be really funny if the year for Pacific starts with a 3-hour time tech timeout between Bleed and T1. And it ends with a grand final of their two teams in their region. That would be like the scriptwriters couldn't write something that good. You don't think DRX wins? No. I like the roster moves and the direction that DRX are taking the team. But I think it's too early to really compete. The players are too green. One team to take out Genji out of champs, who would it be? Sentinels.
钢索它是不停的在换位置的，对，而且这两个英雄一般也不会守一个点，会有点浪费。看一下，把速度放慢下来，有无敌超杀，现在对于方 plus 来说，可以打二段进攻，就可以先用无敌超杀过来先找一下人，然后回收完了之后再去打点内。但这一分钢索在
A 是个名牌，因为他丢了墙，被这个方 plus。
Why didn't anybody mention Fnatic? I don't know really. I just don't. But it depends on what the map pull would be, to be honest, but anyway. What's his default like? It's tricky, you can't really go too far. I don't think you can leave that up, but now it's gone. They would have heard that it's gone.
全员都在B大，看看小道这边感觉有点想要去渗透一下，但是要等B大一波流星。I
feel like they have to kind of go B. Yeah. Oh, he broke it. Oh, but he didn't break that. They just jumped for the TP. I mean, the trap didn't go off, so nobody's in hookah. But they were so sure that nobody was in this spot. Good grab net. What are you gonna do, life?
没有给风风没有选择给技能，
nice Hebei. This idea for life. I mean, if life stays there, he gets a kill. But Hebei wasn't really expecting it at that point. There's the second thrash. Really nice. Ajax Thrash has been so good today. Yeah, it's Fnatic with a bit more, like, they could go in as top seed. Like, they could definitely win in the grand finals. You've got Anders there to help with some of the comps. It's not even like finding comps for Abyss or even Sunset. I think it's like trying to get stuff like their icebox back into the best looking in the world, you know? Maps like Bind too, just with the meta sort of switching around a little bit. Are FPX really going to take us to a fifth map? Are we really going to watch Haven with these two teams? Trace have really good like post plant positions for this retake, but they just don't have the weapons. At least he didn't get two. I wonder what the statistic is, how many of these grab nets from Heibei have actually caught somebody. Guy's getting it. Guy's getting it. He's getting it. He didn't get it. Oh, nice try, Kai. Nice Kai. What my opinions on these two teams? Ask me another time when I've not spent the last 4 hours watching them. It's getting to a point where I could have watched the Human Centipede 1, 2, and 3, and I would have seen more growth in that film than here. How many first deaths has Feng Feng had, I swear? Trace have just lost it. It's one of the few best of fives that Trace have played. They haven't played any this year, naturally. They've just left Berlin in his pocket. He's so getting this one. He does, yeah. He's just stuck in his corner and he still gets one. Lysaur again. Best of five was grand finals of Evolution Act 2, right? Yes. That's the only best of five that they played. Do you think they should take a slot away from China like they did last year, where the extra slot goes to the previous winner's region? No, because China deserved to be at the event as much as anybody else. And two, I don't think rewarding a team by giving their region an extra slot is a good reward for a team winning. Like, give them more money, you know? Give them another, like, share of the champion's prize pool. Even if you win, like, say, Masters Madrid. Like, if Sentinels won Masters Madrid but didn't make it to Champs, their reward should still be that they get a cut of the Champs money. Don't reward a team by rewarding the region. I still think LCQ is better than Champs points. So do I. I don't mind the idea of champs points. I think just how the points are distributed needs to be better. I'd rather have LCQ than what we had this year. But if next year is a better distribution of points, I mean, they can make it work. He's managed to defuse it, and Aang's still getting killed. Watching this, do you suggest for champs points? Just more points for stuff. Like, if you win, not free points if you win an international tournament, and 0 points for second place. You have to make it scale up a little bit more. I don't like LCQ being two teams qualifying, because then the worst games in the history of VCT are LCQ seeding matches. Like Giants versus Na'Vi last year, I still haven't recovered from it. Top two from playoffs, champs. I think that's what I said before. Just don't do the seeding match. That would also be my recommendation. But you kind of need to, unless it is like upper bracket team, lower bracket team. But that could work. I'd be more open for that. Can we stop peeking into FPX one at a time, please, Trace? Thank you. Send off of lead positions or head to head, yeah. But you'd assume that if it was a double bracket elimination for LCQ, that the two teams that would have qualified would have played each other at some point in the stage, like in the playoffs. That's it, we're going to a map 5. I thought today would be a quick day, but I guess not. Oh, Trace, get it together, please.